As soon as my uncle gets an idea, he goes to the shirt machine room and pulls a lever down. Secondly, he eats a piece of chocolate that he keeps in his hat bag. Then he types in his idea. When he is finished, he stamps on the go button. As a result, the machine starts to rumble.
After that, it goes boop-a-rab-a-chank, 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 boop-a-rab-a-chank.
Consequently, it goes ve-ve-ve-ve-ve-pop. Finally, the machine shoots out the shirts wrapped in spotted paper and has been labelled.
When he has finished, my uncle writes down his design and idea in his book.